Dumba right back the other way. A while to go for a change. Mikey Anderson, good hit. Put his man down behind the King's net and draws a roar from the crowd here.
Yeah, a little reverse hit onto Matt Boldy, and Anderson has really settled in as the everyday pair for Drew Doughty. They play against the other team's top line most nights for the Kings.
Trevor Moore shoots it around. He'll follow it up. Got some help with Philip Deneau. Here's Deneau on his backhand. That weak pass is picked off, and it's Freddie Gaudreau the other way. He's cut off nicely by Deneau, who's tremendous in all three zones.
Now, the Wild have been off since Thursday, and they want to come out with a little bit more energy. They feel like they have been rested a little bit. Boldy wants to connect with Anderson, but Anderson pokes the puck here away defensively. Nice play to Doughty, and then reverses the shoulder right into Boldy, who ends up on his backside.